Hi, gang. Tony Thomas here. It's pretty dark over here, but I am at the Portland Coffee House down on 10th and Alder, and it's still kind of no telling what it's going to do. It's supposed to be partly cloudy, but we'll see what happens. Anyway, I'm with my lovely wife. There's my lovely wife. She's drinking a cup of tea, and I'm having a coffee. And Portland Coffee House, I have a beef with you. I ordered a blueberry scone and asked to have it heated, and they have no microwave. What place doesn't have a microwave? I mean, the scone would have been good if it had been heated with some butter, but they have no way of heating it. I mean, they can go ahead and take their bagels and stuff and toast them, but they have no microwave to heat, you know, scones and muffins and stuff, and that seems just weird to me. So, Portland Coffee House, you need to have a microwave. It's not like they haven't been around for 40 million decades. And they're not that expensive. Like maybe, oh, what, 80 bucks? Anyway, so that's my rant. So, we dropped my son off at Western Culinary this morning. And we're just out for the day. We're going to take a tour at 11 a.m. of the Portland Arts Center, which consists of the Arlene Schnitzer Concert Hall and the Keller Auditorium and stuff. So we're going to do that at 11, and I'm going to get some video and get some photos for the site and make up a page on more than likely both of them. The Portland Arts Center. So all three of them within that fall within that category. So that's our day today, and hope everybody has a wonderful day. Yep, that's all I can think about. Nothing much else going on right now. So I will talk to you later. Bye.